Really sad to see that RCB is out of the tournament. Virat Kohli must be feeling quite miserable that another year has gone by and RCB still hasn't got into a situation where they could win the championships. They've never had the chance to win the championship. Now let's look at the larger picture that should Virat Kohli take a break? Should Virat Kohli look at the World Cup and not play the forthcoming matches? I would say yes, it does make sense. But will Virat do that? Will Virat take a break? Knowing the person that Virat is, I think it's highly unlikely. Knowing him, he would still want to go out, win this couple of matches, and at least go out with some respectability. But having said that, hoping that Virat takes a break, which will be good for India into the World Cup. Delhi Capitals have played some amazing cricket this year. Very happy for Delhi Capitals. They've qualified to the playoffs for the first time in 7 years. The last time they qualified was in 2012. I get a feeling a lot of it has to be credited to Ricky Ponting and also Saurav Ganguly. And also the young guys, Prithvi Shaw, Rishabh Pant, Shreyas Iyer, and the experience of Shikhar Dhawan. They've all stepped up at the right time. And also let's not forget Kagiso Rabada. He has been spot on. He has been absolutely brilliant. To me, by far the best bowler in the tournament. Pace, bounce, Yorkers, slower ball. He has it all. Kagiso Rabada, Dale Steyn, Lungi Ngidi, Imran Tahir. These are the guys who are going to turn up for South Africa in the coming World Cup. How well have they bowled? Dale Steyn injured at the moment, but the couple of games that he played bowled beautifully. Kagiso Rabada has been in top form, bowling with pace and bounce and looking fit and ominous. At the same time, we've got Lungi Ngidi. I'm sure he'll be up and running very soon, ready for the World Cup. Imran Tahir also has bowled beautifully for CSK. He'll be another man to watch out for. Good signs for South Africa. I'm not too sure the Indian side or the other teams will be very happy with that. There will be some swing and seam in England. And with this kind of form that the South African bowlers are in at the moment, a lot of sides will be a little worried.